Here's the piece of furniture.
You see, I've learned something new today.
You see?
New room.
New furniture.
A new piece of furniture. Yeah. We are at the top of the tower.
We are in the
tower. Let's go to the tower.
Yes.
Let's go to the tower for now. And the purpose of this room is still...
not to be disclosed yet.
It's not to be disclosed yet. Here's the piece of furniture.
Bacabro!
I think it's bacabro.
Bacabro!
Bacabro!
Come on! It's clearly bacabro!
I think it's bacabro.
No, but let us know! Help us out, let us know!
How do you pronounce this?
Bacabro.
Bacabro. Let's build the bacabro.
Yes, let's do it.
Bacabro.
So far, the best piece of furniture ever.
So, talking about how
like the level of difficulty to assemble this couch.
Mm.
I think it was fairly easy.
Really easy. Amazingly easy.
I would say a two. Probably
yes,
the
yes.
easiest piece of furniture I've ever assembled.
Easy, super cool. Yeah,
in terms of
time,
I think this was incredibly fast.
So it took us 2.5 hours, and probably we spent half an hour to...
read the instruction and try to figure it out.
No, and there was a wasp as well.
Oh, yes, there was a wasp. And Kara was running around the room clapping her hands. And I don't know why you were doing that.
Yeah, of course, because they do feel the waves of the sound. And so they do realize where they can just go out, basically. So that's the reason why I just clapped my hands like a crazy lady.
Well, I've learned something new today.
You see? Very useful, this channel. Subscribe!
Baka bro, I would say...
Baka bro?
Two. In terms of time. Yeah. What's your voice?
It's fine, two.
It's fine as well.
Yeah.
So it's
yes,
two out of two.
Yes, 2 out of 2. Really cool.
How do you want to wrap it up?
As usual, like, subscribe.
This is the camera, it's right there. You've done so well in this episode.
Yeah?
Yes.
Like, subscribe, and...
Stay tuned!